The king said to Queen Esther, "In the fortress Shushan alone, the Jews have killed a total of 500 men, as well as the 10 sons of Haman. What then must they have done in the provinces of the realm? What is your wish now? It shall be granted you. And what else is your request? It shall be fulfilled."